The world today demands a survival of only the fittest. And survival depends on strength and stability, economy and durability, versatility and adaptability. Key factors in the construction industry, calling for superior technology and infrastructure. We possess both. Meeting the needs of the construction industry, closed structurals from Tata Steel. Closed structurals, or RHS and SHS, have multiple applications, such as sign-supporting structures at Vidyasagar Setu. RHS and SHS are the ideal choice because of less wind drag coefficient. They are very suitable in large space frames, such as Nazrul Manch, providing greater column-free areas, combining strength with aesthetics. RHS and SHS also cater to peak hour crowds at BBD Bagh bus stand by creating more space, offering a cleaner, streamlined look. Used in large span pedestrian bridges, RHS and SHS display excellent torsional rigidity during construction and handling. Their smooth profiles enhance corrosion resistance, and because of end sealing, inside surfaces are protected from the atmosphere, providing superior protection against high humidity and corrosive environment, thereby increasing the lifespan of the structure. Used in monuments and heritage buildings, RHS and SHS offer the advantages of the latest material, which is aesthetically matched with the old. When used in a large span roof, RHS and SHS offer a dual advantage system with cost benefits and are ideal for heavy duty applications because of their rigidity and strength, qualities which are inherent in closed structurals. Experts on structural engineering, such as Professor Shoibal Ghosh of Bengal Engineering College, speak highly of RHS and SHS.
We would start today the discussion about use of rectangular hollow sections and the square hollow section for construction of steel structures.
If we look into the geometry, as because the mass distribution is uniform about the centroidal axis, they have more strength and stability. As the connection of RHS and SHS is concentric, total area becomes effective under tension, unlike conventional angle sections which have partial ineffective outstand up leg. In compression, they perform very efficiently because of their higher radii of gyration compared to conventional open sections. Due to lower slenderness ratio, compressive strength is also higher. When such a member is subjected to shear, there being two waves, shear capacity is enhanced compared to conventional single open wave sections. Sections being closed box type, torsional strength is exceptionally high, as you can see in these demonstrative figures. Flexural capacity of RHS and SHS improves largely because of their high lateral stability and torsional rigidity. For this reason, permissible stress in bending compression equals permissible stress in bending tension. Thereby, full strength utilization of RHS and SHS is possible under bending, unlike conventional open sections that undergo lateral buckling. Their outer smooth profile with rounded corners reduces drag coefficient when exposed to fluid current, causing less resistance to fluid flow.
In these hard times, strict measures are called for, the foremost being economy, a key consideration with closed structurals. Operational expenses are reduced in all areas, such as transportation, fabrication, erection, painting, and so on. The foundation also costs less because of the lightweight superstructure. is also the maintenance cost. Since the RHS and SHS ends are sealed, and only the outside needs to be painted. Further accolades have been received for RHS and SHS from one of the most respected consultants in the field.
The minimum radius of gyration of SHS and RHS members are considerably more than that of open sections like joists, angles, etc. of comparable size. This property can effectively be utilized in design for reducing the overall weight of latticed structures where member forces are low and selection of member size is often guided by practical considerations such as low weight per meter run with a serviceable rigidity. Even there, these SHS and RHS sections are very useful. Another point worth noticing would be the relatively neat appearance of the finished structure. Appearance is improved because of lower use of gusset plates and reduction in number of length breaker members by a judicious choice of member sizes. Time required for drafting and fabricating is thereby curtailed.
All this is a result of the state-of-art manufacturing and testing facilities of RHS and SHS at Tubes Division in Jamshedpur. RHS and SHS are manufactured from the finest international quality raw material from Tata Steel's very own state-of-the-art hot strip mill and are formed at the high-frequency induction welding mill at Tata Steel's Tubes Division at Jamshedpur. Already established in terms of performance and economy, RHS and SHS bear the Tata stamp of quality. They are subjected to a battery of quality control tests that serve to reiterate their high standards. Closed structurals from Tata confirm to IS 4923 in YST 240 grade in sizes ranging from 25 by 25 to 132 by 132 in SHS and 50 by 25 to 172 by 92 in RHS in thicknesses ranging from 2.6 to 5.4 mm. Designs can be made as per provisions of IS 806. The spillover benefits are enormous when compared to conventional sections. Some views straight from the field.
This is RHS and this is SHS. This, for this fabrication of these sections, you need the all system as per the conventional sections. As we see, these conventional sections, it needs to have a gusset plate. It is to be welded to the main sections. It is to be welded to the other sections in twice. And same thing for these tubular sections. Here you have to cut in a profile to have the perfect welding with the other sections, give a proper structures. But for this RHS and SHS, here you don't need to go for that profile cutting. You have to just connect it and weld it as the edge got a flat surface. And by this way, you can save welding time and the cost of welding and welding material.
Apart from the experts, a large number of satisfied customers also bear testimony to the impressive product attributes of RHS and SHS. Tata Ryerson, a joint venture between Ryerson Steel Service Center of the USA and Tata Steel, recently built a new materials management center near Pune.
We used over 150 tons of TISCO square and rectangular structural tubing. We did so because of the many advantages of the product. Because it's 28% less weight than comparable structurals, we were able to reduce the cost and at the same time increase the spans that we had in the plant. Also, because of the decreased surface area, we were able to lower the cost of painting and subsequent maintenance. Companies all over the world are using this product in place of traditional structurals, and we are very pleased with not only the aesthetics, but the reduction in cost.
Customer satisfaction is highest on Tata's priority list, resulting the widespread marketing and distribution network, and on-time deliveries on-site. Ideal for a wide range of applications. Closed structurals lend themselves with great ease to the construction of elegant structures. Strong, versatile, economical. Closed structurals from the Tubes Division of Tata Steel.